Weird story. Freddy went to the hotel manager and he bought this night this hotel for her as a birthday present. And then he said to her, okay, the hotel is yours, the bar is mine. The bar is coming up and you see the sign Freddy over here in the window. Freddy Heineken and his wife, Freddy passed away already. But they had one daughter, Shalene. She owns still the place.
Wow.
Shalene Heineken is the most richest person in the Netherlands.
Smaller? I don't have to
So hello, did you guys